This is a bittersweet moment for me, family. Standing in my father's pulpit, I feel the love of God and the foundation my father built in this wonderful church is welcoming me.
What were you preaching?
I was telling them that they should obey their parents and you.
Nothing to worry about.
And God.
I'm not raising you to be a false prophet, Matt.
Show me you understand what God wants for you.
They keep telling us to obey, obey, obey. We have to have our own minds and get out of here.
Let me tell you this. You better watch what you preach around here.
They're hurting us. Please, please don't let them find us.
I know it's not all your fault. It's the children's fault as well. They wanted this to happen.
So tell me, what's the problem?
All the accusations, scandals, pedophile rings.
I was getting wrong what you did to me!
But we sure do believe in love.
He's got our little girl.